shooting with the inside of his foot, he strikes the ball with such power, and this is why he beats the goalkeeper so often. He's a tremendous striker of the ball.
Routine catch from Manuel Neuer. Really closing him down here. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Effective challenge. Promising pass. Might take the lead. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And thwarting his opponent, Ramos. Ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Oh, they have it again. And teammates around him. Chance to finish. Corner coming up. Playing it in, and a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Promising looking attack. And the penalty is given, the referee right on the spot, and now a chance for them to take the lead here. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty! So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? McManaman. Lam. And a good-looking ball. And I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Zola. Oh, to level the match. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Really good challenge. And passing it well. Well, that's splendid play. Now counter-attacking possibilities. This could square the game. Terrific piece of anticipation. And room to manoeuvre for Javier Zanetti. Teammates in the middle, missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
McManaman. McManaman. Cuts in from the flank. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And Lam finding space on the wing. Just cutting off the supply. Possession. McManaman. Zola. Can he get them level? Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Zanetti. So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Can he finish here?
Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end.
Sigankov. City finding space on the flank. Zola. Cross fired over. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. What an absolute waste of a corner. Zanetti. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Shearer. Still possibilities. Lahm clearing the danger. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. City move it forward with purpose. Zola! And that's a very good pattern. Javier Zanetti. And he read it superbly.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Zanetti. Very quick thinking there. Adeyemi.
Antola on the ball. Majri.
Defending.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Steve McManaman. Yes, time to play it over. This could level it. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow.
And he finds the net! No! Difficulties encountered.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
Bobby Moore.
Well, they have the ball once more.
Magnificent there from Zola. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
He has teammates around him. Adams.
And the chance is on. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least two goals now.
Might work out.
Badly needed that. Can they go and win it now?
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Bobby Moore. Sterling has it.
Toni Kroos.
Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here,
but quick thinking defensively.
Could be a chance to break here.
Promising pass.
Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little. Sterling. Shearer. That's a lovely ball. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Course. Tola. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. Big chance!
And a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Just 15 minutes remaining. It's a promising City move. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Steve McManaman.
And Sterling has it. Appearing in field, Raheem Sterling. Looking for a teammate. It's a perfect challenge. Gianfranco Zola on the attack. Is this to be late drama? Oh, managing to beat him.
Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
Sterling has it, and he's in. Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club. Well, here we can see it again. And it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, still pushing forward, it's a matter of whether or not they can come up with an equaliser.
And just 5 minutes remaining.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Now look at this, they might be able to cash in here.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Bobby Moore. Sterling.
Nicely timed tackle.
Adams.
Zanetti.
Alan Shearer.
And that will be that. The referee blows for full time. They've done it. They've been promoted.
Well, what a moment for this club. They fully deserve this promotion. They've worked so hard, both on